Jesus! 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 Mas dá pra ser ali,
That was the scenario that played out on March 19, 2019, when some students of Ihogbe College suspected to be involved in cult-related activities were arrested by men of Edo State Police Command. The incident led to the temporary closure of Ihogbe College and Oba Kezua Secondary School by the then acting governor of Edo State, Comrade Philip Shaibu. Months after the incident, the school is now open for academic activities. Although students in other government and private schools are on holiday, students of Ihogbe College are in school in order to make up for last academic term, which suffered a setback owing to the temporary closure of the school by the state government to address the problem of cultism in the school.
I talked about the People's Democratic Party, the ABC, the Labour Party, so on and so on. I didn't stop there. I went further to also tell you we have various types of political parties.
Commenting on the reopening of Ihogbe College, Edo State Commissioner for Education, Barrister Jimo Ijigbai, said the state government carried out a reorganization of the administrative structures and verification of students of the school with the constitution of a mentorship committee.
In all our schools, we want to ensure that discipline is maintained. And for Ihogbe Secondary School, government, after screening, has decided to set up a mentoring committee. The principals have been changed, new principals have been sent to the school, and it's going to be a continuous process. We're going to be monitoring to ensure that we don't allow bad people to infiltrate into the midst of our students again.
Also speaking, Chairman of the Mentorship Committee, Reverend Father Stephen Dumbiri, said all students who have met the new requirements have been readmitted, pointing out that over 1,000 students who are not comfortable with the new arrangements have decided to stay at home.
We still have up to 1,000 students from this school and Akezua who refuse to come forward for screening. Even with the first chance, second chance, and now the third, just 100 on the table. More than 1,000, they are off. They are not. They said they're not coming to school again. Why? Did we drive them?
No.
Because they have seen that their vision is not compatible with Ihogbe College and Akezua College.
Ihogbe College was founded in 1980 by the late Professor Ambrose Ali. Best Mbiere reporting.